you give him a beating? Good. Come here, and I'll tell you all about it.
Have you seen the pitch after a game of Roost? There's swamps in Harrag what look nicer. If Broker Burner cares about the common folk, between the Roost games and the arena, he makes sure no one gets bored.
I told my husband to get paid in advance.
Want to join a Roost match? Step right up. A game of Roost is played in teams of 8, 6 on the pitch and 2 substitutes. The aim is to get the ball to the opponent's end zone. There's an amazing reward for the winning team. A fine pony for ploughing fields. Generously donated by Broker Burner.
Thank you. Thank you.
my! Looks like you've mastered the art of the roost, mercenaries. You know, Grinmere isn't the only place where people play roost. You should try to challenge teams in other regions.
Why not meet some local growers while you're at the tournament? Enjoy the many talents of our Gosenburgers.
Sell refreshments to the crowd and the players. Have as many drinks as you like. It eases the pain.
I call this ball the General. Edor was a gift from my favourite punter back when I worked in the Midnight Gardens. What stays your reward, plus a bonus. I kept a trinket from back then, something of a souvenir. Have this as thanks. The cupboard it opens was used for contraband, so it might still contain something useful.
Thank you.
goodbye to my old friends for me.
I wouldn't be surprised if Alizar hired bandits to attack Broker Hovendorp. One of the marauders once tried to trade me a pig for some items from the embassy.
We only sell quality meat, a product you can trust.
slave. 15 years toiling in a mine. 15 years without seeing the light of... And the Broker Council wants me to give up on my revenge. I'll kill them all!
astonished by the merchant's persistent propensity to treat their sick. Lucky for you, I've got a few remedies left.
Thank you.